Welcome back to Raw Designs. Here's another quick look at the progress going on the 1940 Chev hot rod build. We've chopped out all the rear end, getting it ready to put fresh steel in it. As you can see, there's a lot of rust in the framework. People have just been welding plates of steel straight over rust in the past, so we're going to chop the whole lot out and start again. I denied that I found you. I tried to be a basket case. I did not surprise you. I'm trying to find a signal fire. Let me know.